Gutierrez. Okay, we just have a couple more tunes. The next one is, again, a change of style. This is just a straight-up rock tune. Released in 1964-ish on an album by the same name by a musician named Lee Morgan. This tune is called Sidewinder. It's been in lots of commercials. It's been in several movies, actually, so you may recognize it. This is going to feature some more soloists. We've got John Leah again on alto, Glenn Tennant on trombone, and John Patton back on trumpet. So this is Sidewinder by Lee Morgan.
Thank you. Thank you.